With brain cancer, and last September my tumor actually shrunk.
This is Sanders. He was 15 months when he was diagnosed with ALL leukemia. He passed away in January of this last year. And this year I decided to run the marathon in memory of Sanders.
Helping all generations in the fight against cancer and inspiring everyone to follow their dreams as Only Dance Marathon can.
Fighting cancer for a year now, and I know you can run this marathon.
You can do it!
Will it be easy? Nope. Worth it? Absolutely.
1 mile for Kirsten.
1 mile 2 for me.
1 mile 3 for me.
1 mile 4 for Glenna.
1 mile 5 for Ella.
1 mile 6 for Chloe.
1 mile 7 for Katie.
1 mile 8 for Maya.
1 mile 10 for Parker.
1 mile 11 for Dashiell Cott.
1 mile 12 for Grayson.
1 mile 15 for Landon.
1 mile 14 for Hayden.
1 mile 15 for Iggy.
1 mile 16 for Noah and TK.
1 mile 17 for Maxie.
1 mile 18 for me, Dylan.
1 mile 21 with me in memory of Sanders.
1 mile 22 for the kiddos on the 11th floor.
1 mile 23 for Lincoln. Woo! For the kids.
1 mile 24 for Ava.
1 mile 25 FTK.
1 mile 26 for Pierce.
Just keep running.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We're so proud of you.
Thank you!
Thank you for running for us! You guys are amazing!
Keep running for the kids! Ka-chow!
Look, look!
Thanks for running for the kids!